The admin dashboard should include all posts, all comments, and all users. And for that, we can reuse the outer dashboard. Great. Now let's change the width size so we can populate this empty space here. And let's change the icon for the users. And this is pretty much everything we are going to display on the admin dashboard, except for the graph here, which we are going to implement later in the course.